Time to go get my favorite sword, favorite sword, favorite sword. Time to go get my favorite sword. All to do da day. All to do da day. All to do da day day day. Time to go get my favorite sword, cause my favorite sword. Hey girl, I'm home.
My temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts.
I mean, it's still technically standing.
If they love me not, how can my love reach them?
I never noticed this was here before. Okay.
Restore to me my beacon.
There you go.
I might guide you toward your destiny.
Whee! Look, lady, as long as I can kill Carls more efficiently, you get a deal.
Splendor to return to Skyrim. But the token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple. Now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer.
I think I can see my house from here.
My shrine with vile corruptions.
Mm-hmm.
Trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding.
Mm-hmm.
Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds.
Mm-hmm.
I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion.
You will I'll get it done.
Temple, retrieve my artifact and destroy the defiler.
It will be done.
Of course you will. I have commanded it.
Well, not just that, but your sword gives me a bonus to killing Carls. Oh, he'd die.
Malkarin has forced the door shut. But this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
Okay, I'm trying to see if I can see my house from here. Oh, shit, gravity's working again. Time to do some stupid shit. Doo-da. Hope I get away with it. All to doo-da day. Just need to hurry up, bulldoze through here. Ignore me. That's it, just go away. That's it, go away. Go away. Okay, they're gone. Just gotta be super, super sneaky. Just need to be super, super sneaky. Just need to be super duper sneaky. Super duper sneaky. I knew playing all that Metal Gear Solid would pay off someday. Okay. Time to do some sneaky stuff. I just need to get away with it. All to do the day. I cannot wait to get silent casting. And the actual invisibility spell. Just keep moving. First try. Okay. Shit. Yeah, that'll work. I'm not wasting all my lock picks on that. Okay, we got this, we got this, we got this. We got this. We are doing good. Got it. Well, at least I'm not freezing to death. Wrong way. You saw nothing. Thank you. Got it. Okay. Oh, I saw something good there. And nope. Nope, still looking for me. Take a shot, hide, take a shot, hide. Always seems to work for me. That's right, go away. Go away. Go away. Catch. What the? Catch. Oh, God dang it. All right, I guess we're going to this the old-fashioned way. Die, 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 die. Whoa, health, 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 health. Damn it. Okay, let's deal with the ads first. Oh shit, did I already kill him? Damn it, Carl. He is so useless. Really? That was it? I was expecting this to be a long, slow slog of me basically just firing a shot and hiding. I want to confirm, everyone, that's the difficulty. All right. Whatever. At least I got the Carl killer. Make a new general stabby. Right, let's see if this works. Fire room.
What? Hang on.
Okay, so I tried the rune thing to blast it to get it to come out. It's not working. So I'm starting to think it was something that's been patched. Ow. So I guess I can't dual wield it as much as I would like. Well, I got everything looted. Let's just grab the Carl killer and get out of here. I have the power and the light. Hey, I got the Carl killer. He sure is.
Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This
Let's
is as it should
hope
be.
so. So I
This
really don't like dealing with
calls
Carls.
on you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald.
Thank you. I'm sorry to disappoint you.
Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world.
Yes,
Wield
ma'am.
it in my name. That my influence may grow.
I'll wield the Nighty Blade in your name.
May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
As long as I can kill Carl's more efficiency, lady, I am definitely on your team. Can you turn the gravity back on? Turn the gravity back off. Turn it off. I'm okay. Just broke my legs and probably my back. Moving on for sanity's sake.